In the Visualize workspace, we can apply sorts, ranks, calculations, and filters to the measures and dimensions that have already been added to a visualization. We'll start by sorting revenue in ascending order. We can remove or change the sort from the same menu. Let's reverse the sort order for the same values. We can also rank the values to show the top or bottom n values. In this example, we'll rank the bottom 5 product types in terms of revenue. In the ranking window, we can construct and apply the appropriate ranking expression. Note that only the bottom 5 product types are listed. We can edit or remove the ranking using the same menu. We can add calculated measures as well, such as a running average for revenue. Finally, we can filter values for a specific visualization. In this example, let's filter the values in this chart to include only female customers. Now we can switch to the Prepare workspace to see what effect our changes have had. Notice that the sorts and filters have not been applied at the dataset level. Visit www.saplumira.com for more information and to download SAP Lumira free today.